Colorado Congresswoman Diana DeGette is focused on gun violence today. She's talking with local advocates in advance of a key hearing at the nation's capital. The Democrat who does represent Denver has a bill that would ban high-capacity gun magazines on a national level. A number of representatives are going back to work early in order to take up gun safety bills. We'll explain her proposal later on today on CBS4 This Evening at 5.